Tom, 3-1 win. Guess you must be pleased with the result and the performance tonight.
Yeah, I thought it was probably another scrappy game, a little bit like Bracknell last week, but I think we played to a better level, a bit more intensity. We tried to be more physical today, and we reaped its rewards during the second period. I thought our forecheck was excellent again, and we had them kind of under the cosh a little bit, and it's unfortunate that we get 2 goals wiped off, whereas I think the game would have probably been dead there and then.
And Sheffield missing Andre tonight, but obviously still pushing for that last playoff place, so plenty to play for, and good to get the first win of the season against them.
Well, you know what you're going to get when you play Sheffield. You know you're always going to get a battle, and I thought tonight that we won a lot of our battles. We won those individual responsibilities, and it makes a big difference at the end of the night.
And again, another good goal from Karpov towards the end.
It just makes me a little bit less nervous on the bench when we have that 2-goal cushion with a minute or two to go. It was a great goal. The guy used his body really well, and if any of the young kids are watching, that's how you protect the puck when you go into the net. He did a great job. I think he took a pretty heavy slash as well on the way, and he just got on with it and buried it really well.
Fantastic. Thanks, Tom.
Thanks.